thought we were friends. Guess I was wrong. Stop playing pretend. It's been far too long since I said I'm sorry, but you kept talking away. It's been a few months, not even a word. I'm so fed up with dramatic encores. I've tried but I feel I don't fit in anymore. So why not admit, then get the hell over it. We've been on this path for years, it seems, and nothing ever changes. No, no, I can't change that, and I hate that. Running off this road, I cannot take no more. I'm sorry, I don't feel the same way. It's my life. Am I